Yo, Chauncey Bill Loops, call him Mr. Big Shot. Allen Houston, don't let him get hot. Hill, Rodman, Wallace with a D. Isaiah Thomas, don't fuck with me. Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy, and today, guys, we are doing an all-time Pistons lineup. I wanted to find a way to use this Chauncey Billups, so I put together this all-time Pistons lineup, and it's actually pretty dope, dude. Isaiah Thomas should be starting, but I really want to test out the Billups. Joe Dumars should actually be on this team as well, but there was actually no Amethyst Joe Dumars posted, but we have Diamond Chauncey Billups. This card is a beast, by the way. 6 Hall of Fame badges, Hall of Fame Limitless. That's the best badge in the game. Deep Range Deadeye, Pick and Roll Maestro, no Diamond. But I mean, those are pretty damn good badges. We got Allen Houston. I'm pretty sure he was actually better on the Knicks when he played, but I mean, this card is a freaking beast, man. 99 three-pointer, 99 mid-range with the shoe. Also get to use this Diamond Grant Hill card, 97 overall with the shoe. I've had him for a while. Dennis Rodman. I absolutely hate playing against this fucking card.
Let me know. Are you gonna take that bitch? We're gonna get it. But guess what I don't?
It's so annoying on defense, bro. He's literally everywhere. And yeah, he's one of the best Pistons. Ben Wallace. They don't have Rasheed Wallace in the game for some reason, but Ben Wallace is in the game this year. And I mean, he's been in the game for a while. He's pretty good. Pink Diamond Isaiah Thomas, not too bad. I would have gotten the Diamond Drummond too, but he's too expensive. And then we have a dynamic duo here with Richard Hamilton and Jerry Stackhouse. Actually a pretty cool dynamic duo. You guys can see the shooting goes up and shit. So not bad right there. They both get a nice boost in shooting. And then Tayshaun Prince. I'm not sure who that duo is. But then we have the Onyx, Andre Drummond, Mark Aguirre, Marcus Morris, and Bob Lanier. I just put in some bums on the bench. So here we go, guys. I wanted to use this card ever since I saw his badges. I know his release is a little bit weird, but I'm still excited to use him. Oh my god, you gotta make that, dog. Oh yeah, guys. Also, I decided not to go for Pink Diamond Jordan anymore. I'm just gonna have fun making all-time lineups and different lineups and stuff. I don't know. It just doesn't seem worth it. Like, 2 million MT for that MJ. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal. There's so many other, like, good players I can get on my team. I feel like it's not worth it. Grant Hill, all the way, bitch. Like, I still want to get Diamond Stephen Curry. I still want to get the new LeBron. We all know a new LeBron's going to come out. Maybe a new Durant will come out. And if I get the Pink Diamond MJ, I'm literally going to have 0 MT left. So it's like, fuck that. Plus, I can really build the team I want. I could get Dr. J back. I can get Kevin Garnett. I can get pretty much anyone now. And if I got that MJ, it would have been like a GG. So yeah, guys, road to Pink Diamond MJ is over. Ben Wallace. Oh my God, Ben Wallace, you're so ass. Yo, Chauncey, turn up for me. Turn up for me, Chauncey. All right, here we go. Chauncey for three. Mr. Oh, that release has a hitch, dog. It has a fucking hitch.
That's terrible.
Rodman, let's go. Oh, Rodman. Dude, guys, I completely forgot to freaking wear the Pistons jerseys. I'm wearing fucking Warriors jerseys. God damn it, I ruined the video. I fucking ruined the video. Chauncey Billups all the way. That's gotta be money, let's go.
Holy shit.
Ben Wallace, get that shit out, pussy. Mr. Big Shot for three. Come on, that's gotta be cash. Let's go, baby. Dennis Rodman for three.
Let me know. Are you gonna take that bitch? We're gonna get it. But guess what I do?
Dude, Rodman is so good on defense. Let's go. Chauncey Billups with your bald head ass. Set another screen, Rodman. Here we go. Chauncey, the bald man. The bald man. Oh, that release is so... Even with the terrible release, it still goes in. Oh my god, and he's hot too. Half court three-pointer time, boys. It's lit. Oh, that release is so ass, dude. God damn it. His nickname is Mr. Big Shot. I wonder if that means he has a big Rodman cut. Rodman! Oh, Rodman, you fucking idiot.
Are you gonna take that bitch? We're gonna get it.
All right, guys, we got the bench in with Isaiah Thomas leading the way. We got Zeke out here. All right, Marcus Morris. Or I'm not even sure what fucking Morris that is. Isaiah Thomas wide open. Oh my god. Yeah, at this point, honestly, I don't know which Morris is which. For all we know, the freaking Morris on the Wizards could have really been the Morris on the Pistons when he sprained his ankle. Isaiah Thomas all the way. Rodman, suck my... All right, Jerry Stackhouse. Yeah, these two have that dynamic duo. So Richard Hamilton wide open. Bro, why am I missing all these wide open shots? Like, goddamn, dude. Good fucking steal, Isaiah. Isaiah's putting the team on his back. Oh my god, man. I'm just getting ass blasted. Jerry Stackhouse! Oh, he's done it! There we go. Stackhouse turning up. Richard Hamilton, that dynamic duo. Oh, green light. Good shit. Guys, it freaking sucks that we have to wait till Thursday for the NBA Finals, man. Like, how the hell do we have to wait this long? Like, they haven't played in a week and a half, it feels like, at this point. God damn. I just want to see Dub Nation turn the fuck up on LeBron and Kevin Durant win his first ring. That's all I want, dude. All right, boys. We got Tayshaun Prince into the game now. So, I haven't used this card at all this year. I think I can actually use Tayshaun Prince on my all-time Timberwolves team. I'm not sure yet, but I do want to do a all-time Timberwolves team very soon, guys. I feel like that team's gonna be sick. I'm gonna have to get that Diamond Sam Cassell, Diamond Kevin Garnett, Diamond Carl Towns. You got Wiggins, LaVine. What I actually plan on doing, guys, at the end of the year, like when the finals are over, I want to do every single all-time team, and I want to do them all in like 30 days because that'll give me like a reason to upload every single day. And honestly, I just think that would be fun, like doing every single all-time team. It's gonna cost a lot of MT, but that's part of the reason why I didn't do Pink Diamond MJ to do these squad builders and stuff. So yeah, that's what I plan on doing after the finals, guys. Hopefully we get a Diamond Curry though. I've been waiting on that shit forever. Drummond, oh my god, Yao Ming is a fucking giant out here, man. But I've been waiting on Diamond Curry and an Amethyst Klay Thompson literally forever. Like, how the fuck does Kyle Lowry already have a diamond and Curry doesn't? Like, I get they're waiting for a good diamond, but man, I've been waiting forever, dog. God damn. Yeah, but this Pistons team honestly isn't that bad. Isaiah for three. Not a lot of shooting. We make that one 26 to 20. Not a ton of shooting, but they're actually decent. All right, here we go, boys. Yo, send me a screen, dog. Oh, shit. I didn't even see the clock. Fucking idiot. Chauncey, Mr. Big Shot, Mr. Big Cop. Chauncey for three. God damn it. I can't do it that. Oh, wide open. Allen Houston, first shot. Yo, why is it so laggy? Jesus Christ, bro. Yeah, this guy's definitely fucking lag switching. Lag switch confirmed. Lag switch fucking confirmed, boys. Rodman, good cut, big boy. Oh my, dude, I keep getting blocked right up the ass. Fucking ass blasted, boys. Chauncey Billups, good shit, baby. Come on. It's about time we ass blast back. Allen Houston, wide open for three. You gotta make that. Allen Houston, you have a 99-3. How fucking useless can you be, dog? Bro, this dude is literally making every single shot, man. Like, god damn. Chauncey, let's go. Ben Wallace, that's you. Oh my god, that pasty white boy just came out of the fucking water like fucking Jaws.
Holy shit.
Guys, I fucking suck. Allen Houston, I should have never taken a couple days off of my team. Bro, Allen Houston, you're garbage. Grant Hill, please make that. We need a comeback, Isaiah. We need a fucking comeback. All the way. Isaiah. Woo, okay, that was like, that was hella nifty right there. I like that shit. Good fucking screen. Isaiah for three, we need it. Come on, the comeback starts now, baby. We're about to turn up. Isaiah all the way. He can't hold me. Let's go, baby. Give me that shit. Isaiah, look at that defense. That's a foul. Let's go, man. Isaiah is a fucking god, putting the team on his back, baby. That's in. Whoever this pasty ass was. I don't know. Who the fuck is this white boy? Dave DeBuschier? Oh my fucking god, dude. This guy is literally shitting on me right now. We got this. Who is this little bitch on me? All right, he's bringing the double. Morris for three. Oh, he clutched up. Let's go. Stackhouse. Let's go. Come on, you bald son of a bitch. Jerry Stackhouse. There's one. Bro, I don't know what the fuck these fouls are, dog. Like, I'm just trying to play fucking physical defense, all right? All right, we got the starters back into the game, boys. It is time to rock and roll. We got Mr. Big Shot in the game. My boy Rodman, the defensive specialist. Oh, shit. Devin Booker, that's money. God damn it, man. Mr. Big Shot all the way. Where's the foul ref? I got fucking ass blasted, dude. Fuck these fouls. Mr. Big Shot, let's go, green light. Good fucking cut, Rodman. Oh, baby, Dennis Rodman, look at that hair. It is so beautiful, man. And freaking one. Okay, yeah, his free throw is complete ass. Jesus, Chauncey, we need you, bro. We fucking need you, Chauncey. Good board, oh my god, that was huge. Jesus Christ. Allen Houston. Oh my god, we got another rebound. Grant Hill all the way. Let's go, man. That was so lucky. We got like 4 offensive rebounds. All right, guys, this is it. One stop. One stop is all we need. Oh my God, no. Woo, he blew it. He blew it. Oh fuck, it's Ben Wallace. No. Oh my God, Ben Wallace with the game on the line. Ben Wallace, terrible. Aw, you fucking. Oh no. Come on, Ben Wallace. Please just make one. Thank you. All right, guys, here we go, man. One stop, no fucking threes, and this game is ours with the all-time. Oh shit. Come on, we got the clamps. We got the clamp. Oh fuck. Who the fuck? Yo, Allen Houston, you worthless idiot, bro. Oh my God, dude. Live up to the fucking name, Billups. Let's go. We're going to run a pick and roll right here. Jesus Christ, he's calling the double team. Chauncey, or set the fucking screen. Yo, that's... Oh my God, Billups for 3 for the game. Mr. Big Shot, more like Mr. Big Not. It's all right. We got this in overtime, dude. I'm not worried at all. We got this shit in overtime. Chauncey all the way and 1. Let's go. Start that shit out right, baby. Drummond! Let's go, man. All right, come on, dude. Drummond, we just need one. Actually, okay. All right. How come every center on this team has a god-awful free throw? At least we made 1. I'll take that. Rodman with the defense. I'm telling you, dude. Dennis Rodman is a defensive fucking legend. Chauncey Billups all the way. Teardropper on Hall of Fame. Oh, my God. Yo, get Chauncey out. Get him the fuck out of the game. 4 seconds. Rodman! Oh, fuck no. Holy shit, if that shot... Okay, here we go. 17 seconds. This is it. This is fucking it. Send me a screen. Good fucking screen. Isaiah for 3! Let's go! Let's go! Needed it, bitch. Oh my God. Tayshaun with the steal. It's over, baby. Oh my God. Stack. Oh, no way. Let's go, man. He choked. We definitely should have won that in regulation. But, dude, honestly, I do not fuck with this Chauncey Billups release at all, bro. Like, I really don't. It's honestly kind of trash. Maybe you'll get better at it as time goes on. But I'm going to sell this card. Isaiah Thomas, though. Freaking carried us, man. 19 points. The rest of my team did pretty good. Rodman had 2 steals. Tayshaun had 3 steals. Ben Wallace got 5 rebounds, but he can't score or shit. Bro, I only had 3 turnovers. He had 14. I only shot 41%. Dear God. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like I said, this series will probably come after the finals where I do every single all-time team. I just wanted to do the Pistons because I had a bunch of the players and I wanted to test out the Billups. So if you guys enjoyed this, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are new. Appreciate you guys watching. I'm out, guys. Peace.